ChargerLAB purchased the Google Pixel 9. Today we'll test its charging performance. There are three models in the Pixel 9 series. Pixel 9 is the basic model, and there are also two other models, 9 Pro and 9 Pro XL. The Pixel 9 has a built-in 4700mAh battery and is equipped with 27W PD wired fast charging. The package only comes with a dual USB-C cable, but no charger. It uses a Tensor G4 processor developed by Google based on Samsung's 4nm process, and its performance is relatively average. It has a 6.3-inch OLED screen with a resolution of 2424 by 1080, supports a 120Hz refresh rate, and has a peak brightness of 2700 nits. The middle frame is made of metal and the back cover is made of glass. The overall design is like an iPhone. The camera module consists of a 50MP main camera and a 48MP ultra-wide-angle camera. The phone comes with a native Android 14 system and can be upgraded to Android 15. It also supports IP68 level protection and has a built-in Gemini AI assistant. Charging with the Google 45W charger, the power is around 22 watts, the voltage is 8.5 volts, and the current is 2.6 amps, which is similar to the performance of the iPhone. In addition, it also supports 5W G1 wireless charging and wireless/wired reverse charging. Nearly 3/4 of third-party chargers can provide it with more than 24 watts of power, up to 24.69 watts, and the rest are 17 to 19 watts. Except for the Huawei 40W charger, all other chargers can charge it. We use the Google 45W charger with the original cable to fully charge it, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is always around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 5 parts. In the first part, the peak power stayed at 25 watts for the first 28 minutes. Then, the power dropped to 17 watts at 35 minutes. At 39 minutes, the power rose to 22 watts and then continued to drop to 11.5 watts. The final part begins at 57 minutes, the power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 44 minutes to be fully charged. From this chart, it can be charged to 50% in 28 minutes and 80% in 53 minutes. It reaches 100% in 1 hour and 44 minutes. The speed is similar to the iPhone. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 31.7 degrees Celsius. The back is 31.5 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 34.9 degrees Celsius. The temperature is still very low. The back is 34.9 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 36.6 degrees Celsius. The back is 36.6 degrees Celsius. The temperature is slightly higher at this time, but it is only warm. We also turn it into another curve. The temperature during charging is between 31.7 to 36.6 degrees Celsius. The temperature keeps rising during the charging process. The maximum temperature reached 36.6 degrees Celsius at 30 minutes, and the power was about 23 watts. The charging power is not high, and the temperature control is average. Overall, Google Pixel 9 supports 27W PD fast charging. Although it does not come with a charger, its charging compatibility is good. It can be charged with most common USB-C chargers. The charging speed is the same as many international brands, charging 50% in 28 minutes and fully charging in 1 hour and 44 minutes, which is basically in line with expectations. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.